Hello, friends. Today we're going to be talking about graphs. We're going to look at a few different graphs and answer questions about them. So, first, we need to graph of five. So, here you have two different colors. Now, in your test, it's not in color. So, this tells you what color they are. So they're asking, number one, how many people are red? So you're looking at your graph and circling orange. Make sure that you remember to pause it, where I go on the next one. Click pause it, where I go on the next one. Number two, how many more people are yellow than color? And red. We're looking at the correctness. Number five. Still looking at this one. We're getting bar graph. Line graph. Remember in all of this time you have a number of books in red, and here are the ones. What is the title of the graph? Number seven. August. How many books did Sam buy in August? So we can look at our July number and our August number. How many books did Sam buy in fall? I mean, we have to have all of the numbers that I see on my screen. And all of the numbers. When you put back on the test, you are going to see this. We have the number of fish. We have how many fish. How many floating fish. And how many dead fish. And then we have four. How many fish. What type of graph do you have? Bar graph, line graph, graph, or line graph? What does each individual represent of the graph? Or D or fish. How many fish do you have? How many fish do you have? Which expression about how many Daniel caught? We have Daniel, he has four fish, and he has four fish. Probably don't know about a lot of them. You're going to be looking at 4 times 3. 4 times 3 plus 7. 4 fish for Daniel 1 times 3. So that means that you're not writing 4 times. Really, 3 times 3 plus 3 plus 3. So that's going to be like that. 9, 12, which represents 1. More fish. Remember that first element is what that means. Okay. Make sure you answer all of those questions. We're going on to our last graph. We have questions 16 through 19. Like, how many people? How many people have more than How many people have three or fewer pets? So that is the entire test. Make sure you check all the best.